Guys, it's a minute till it's my birthday, and I'm trying to hurry.
I'm on FaceTime.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah!
Happy birthday!
Okay, I'm really upset because I vlogged on my actual birthday and I lost all the footage. So this vlog is just from my birthday party, which was the day after my birthday. But it was alright. It's fine. We still have this, and I like this vlog better anyway, so we're all good. Okay.
Jane's gonna play me 15 for my 15th birthday.
Yeah.
We just got back from getting all of our decorations. We got this smiley face balloon.
Yes, that match this one.
Swedish fish. That's it.
And she's wearing a Ben shirt.
Happy birthday. This new package of Swedish fish, brand new.
Okay.
Broke. It looked like somebody ate it, but luckily we found the other half and it just broke. I'm gonna eat it. I hate these things.
Oh my god. Straight face.
It only gets worse.
Oh my god. Ready? Do you want us to come get you? No, in like an hour?
Yeah.
An hour?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay, we can come get you.
Okay, gotcha. I'll be ready.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
I switched my phone. Sorry.
Tis that?
No.
To say he'll give his heart to you, I'm staring at you now. Bye.
Get money twice. Y'all call it a moment. I call it life.
Okay, we're just about all ready. She's on some oysters right now, so I don't mind that, but here we go. Okay, do you know how to get to Molly's house? Because I don't.
I know how to get in the general area, yes, but okay. I don't know how to get in her neighborhood.
If you get me to the general area, yeah. I'll know where to go from there.
What?
As I have white strips in, I look cute.
Cute. Cute. Little whitening strips.
Baby, come on.
Tuesday, I was through.
Tuesday.
Have you started it?
No, I'm not done yet. I'm only on episode like 7.
I'm on episode 4.
I'm on episode 5.
It's so good.
It's really good.
I did not let down.
I'm glad it wasn't like one of the seasons that's like so bad.
I know, I'm glad they didn't do it like High School Musical, series and ruin it with the second season.
Hello? What? I don't know. What to do?
I'm so confused. I'm
without.
Sorry.
Sierra, what? No, you're not gonna sit at my house while we go.
Okay, just get out of the car for now. Just get out of the car for now, and we'll figure it out.
Holy crap.
What's happening?
I'm so confused.
You too.
So
take two. Okay.
Okay, I'm freaking blasting up my One Direction, and no one's gonna question me.
We're gonna be okay.
I'm stressed out.
Don't be stressed out. This whole day's been a little stressful.
This whole week.
Yeah.
This whole month.
Yeah.
I don't send.
How many lemonades have you drank in today? Because I'm on my fourth.
Watch me drink 5 lemonades at ryykate's birthday dinner and get a massive stomach ache.
Hi vlog. I'm back. I'm sure you missed me.
Try not to laugh.
Do I have to go?
Guys, I'm gonna pee.
I'm gonna pee really badly.
This is Ella's fourth drink.
Thank you.
Tacos.
Why is it stiffy? Stiffy grilly.
I'm mukbang. There's a child looking at me.
Really? Okay, wait, wow. Like sometimes they actually like.
Drink some lemonade.
Why?
A lot of it.
I think I saw this on my phone. I saw this before you guys, but I didn't like it.
More.
What did you put in it? Sick, Jane, it tastes so weird. It tastes strong. It tastes sticky. What's in it?
Salt.
You put salt in it.
Because Sierra spit out her water. And you saw the screen just like go blank for a second after she spit out her drink. That's because I peed my pants. So now there's a big wet spot there. It's like a
swim. Hi, so Jane.
No.
Does not have pants. She does not have pants on. She does not have pants.
Tell her to sit.
Which way?
In the middle of the right.
That's right.
Oh my god. Jane.
Remember when Jane said she was a good driver?
Okay, so 3 with sprinkles.
3 vanilla. With sprinkles.
And then one
vanilla with Oreo.
Oreo added. Do they have chocolate ice cream?
Yeah. Okay, so 2 vanillas with sprinkles, 1 chocolate, and 1 vanilla with Oreo. Give me this.
For boys, but like for girls.
No, I need money.
Okay. I feel like it's pretty basic.
Here's my cash.
Take my money. Wait, I have a card.
Okay, that'd be really weird. I'm just gonna pay with this and
four, buddy.
Give up everything, Joseph.
Let's hear
this. Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God. That was almost really bad.
Ward is a DILF.
Ward is a DILF. Riley, he's a DILF.
Who's a DILF?
He is a DILF.
Ward. Cameron.
Do you watch Outer Banks?
Nope. I can't get past episode, like, 4.
I can't, because the only reason I'm watching it was because of John B. and Sarah's, like, love thing, because I wanted to see how it played out.
They get married.
No, you have to keep watching, Ella. They get, like, together.
Yeah, don't worry.
They already got together.
Okay, well, then they're gonna get better. They're, like, gonna have more fun. I mean, okay.
Like, I want
to put
it.
Stop. Ella, she's looking at her present.
I just want to see what this is.
Oh, I changed
candle.
My
candle.
Shut up.
What?
Sierra.
She's really like it. They really like it. I fed it to all of them.
She gave ice cream to the cats.
Weed.
Weed.
lost my ring. Guys, no.
Wait, really? Where was it?
It was, it's... gosh, I need that ring. I bought it special.
I lost my ring. Camp, so sad. We looked for it but couldn't find it, so we just left. Also, me and Lauren just fell on the hill.
Okay, so basically right now we were just at the park taking pictures, and we came home and got in the golf cart, and we were doing some fun things in the golf cart.
Okay, there's a card. You don't have to read it right now. It's long.
No, I'm gonna read it right now.
Okay.
Yeah, it's a pencil card. What is being a princess's hard work? Let it become. Oh my god, this is so.
I said you don't have to read it right now, but.
She's such a long.
Molly, don't read it.
I can't read cursive, Jane.
It's not cursive. I made it not cursive because I knew you couldn't read it cursive.
No, the and.
Like I said.
Like I said. With male son.
What?
Just being with you makes me. Okay. Big brown eyes. That way. Keith and Conan are never going to find in other girls.
There's lots of goodies in here. Yeah! For school! If they judge you for having princess folders, I'm gonna slap them. Okay, this is a big one. You have to open it up.
This is the TikTok I tried
you. You have to open it up! Open it up!
That is so cute.
Stop.
Oh my gosh, that's so cute.
Oh, so cute. I tagged him
on
TikTok.
In February. Yeah. It's so pretty.
I just wasn't.
Okay. This is for if you end up going to school and if you can use your locker.
You got me something from my locker last year too.
Did I?
I never end up going to school.
The fact that Jane got me stuff from my locker last year and this year and I didn't end up going to school either time, Jane, let's just not do that anymore. Let's just not give me things from my locker in hopes that I'm going to school, because it's like a curse that I won't end up going to school. We need to end it there.
I almost got you guys for your locker.
Tons of candy, because I have to.
You know the vibe.
I have to.
You got me another
one. Yes, and I saw you got one, and I was like, oh, I know, because I was sad, because you were going to be so excited, because you never have gotten one before, and you keep saying how you wanted to get one, so I was like, I'm getting her one, and then you already had one, and I was like, oh. Oh, you said you needed a new hoops.
I do.
Those are rose gold, too.
I wish I... Oh, my God. What is it?
It's an earring. And then I almost just kept these for myself, but I was like, I'm giving them to Riley. It should not hurt.
Oh, that's good. It's so cute. Oh my god, Jane, I love it.
That's so like.
Maybe a month last year too. Did you get it every year? It's an every year kind of thing. Oh yeah.
Dude, I'm so tired.
Pictures.
So kiss me now, I've got love.